Hey everybody, how you doing? Happy Saturday. So I want to correct what I said yesterday. I gave you the wrong dates for Juneteenth. I said 1983. January 1983 was when the Emancipation Proclamation was, and in 1985, June 19th was, 1865, oh my God. 1865 was Juneteenth. So I want to correct that. I was having all kinds of problems, but thank you for keeping me honest, and I appreciate it. So today I thought I would try one more time to get on my roller skates. Back in the day when I was a kid, we used to roller skate all the time. We used to do soul skate on Sundays. It's like, oh, hey now. And I don't know if I can't really skate on these skates outside. I don't know if these are indoor skates or whatever, but you know, we got this. So we have a special guest, and that special guest is Jacques Pepin Foundation. Hey y'all, what's up? Matthew is my special guest, and he is going to here he is making his first appearance at recess, everybody. He is making his first appearance, and so we're gonna get this done. I also want to say that we protest in different ways, and one of the things that we have to do is to come together and be intentional about our own mood. That's why I do this. If we raise our moods, when we go out, we are a magnet for good things. And it's not like I don't feel that a lot of heaviness has happened. It has happened to me. But I just want to start with myself and to push out what I want to get back. So, all right. Matthew's gonna start playing. I'm gonna try not to fall, but, oh! Can we put it up here, Matthew? Matthew, so they can hear
that. This is coming to your headphones.
No, it's on your phone. Oh, I see. Okay, come on, Matthew. right, you guys. You can't hear my music. You can only hear my voice. I just want you all. I'm going to take out my earbuds. I love this so much. Oh, my God. Oh!
You don't have to go that close, you don't have to go that close. They can hear it down here.
Engaging the core, y'all. Trying to stay up. You gotta have a partner who helps keep you up. All soul skate. Guys were amazing. Thank you. I did this on a whim and I feel so great. I love you guys. Thank you for joining me. Have an incredible day. Chef Taylor, hello. Andrew, what's up? All right, you guys. Shake your booty, change your moody. Bye.